This is the V-up exercise. You can do it with your hands above your head to make it more challenging, or your hands by your side to make it a little less challenging.